This tutorial will describe how to back up the content from your Seagate Business Storage NAS to a USB device. To get started, use one of the 3.0 USB ports on the front or rear of the unit to connect a USB drive to the Seagate Business Storage NAS. Next, launch the dashboard and log in as an administrator. When the dashboard displays, click on the Protect menu item. Once the Protect menu section expands, click on Protect Job Manager. After the Protect Job Manager page displays, click on the NAS USM USB Transfer tab. Then click on the New Transfer Job button to display the New Job Settings page. On the Settings page, enter the name you want for the new transfer job. Next, select the source and destination drives. For this tutorial, we will select the NAS as the source with a USB device as the destination drive. Once the source and destination drives have been set, select the content you want to back up from the source directory. To expand the directory's tree structure, click on the plus signs next to the folders. Then select the files and folders you want to add to the new backup plan. Next, expand the tree structure for the destination drive and select the location to store the transferred content. Optionally, you may schedule your backup plan to run at the time and frequency of your choice. To schedule the frequency of your plan, first select the days you want the backups to occur. You may backup your data daily or select one or more days of the week to have your plan run. To make a selection, put a check in the appropriate checkboxes. Then use the transfer time drop-down lists to select the time of day you want the backup to begin. To run a single non-recurring backup, leave the transfer frequency checkboxes blank. You may, however, use the transfer time drop-down menu to schedule your backup to run at a later time. After you have provided all the required information, click on the Add Job button to add your backup job and have it run at a later time of the day, or click on the Add and Start Now button to add your backup job and have it begin running immediately. You will be notified of the status once the backup begins running. These are all the steps required to set up a backup plan using a USB drive and the Seagate Business Storage NAS. For more information on the product and its features, please view the rest of the Seagate Business Storage NAS tutorials.